and gentlemen, there are seven acknowledged wonders of the world. You are about to witness the eighth.
Space ain't man's final frontier. Man's final frontier is the soul, guided by someone more powerful than any human being. Someone felt, but never seen. You would be surprised at what resides in your inside.
Do we still need a god?
This is headlining from Arrested Development, and I come here tonight to give thanks to the rain. So brothers and sisters, please put down your umbrellas. You won't be needing those today. Look to the clouds with the most rain coming from it. For without the rain, there's no me and there's no you. I said a drip drop, a drip drop, drip drop.
Do we still need a god?
Drip drop. Let it rain, let God's water feed me. The water of life, mentally rinsing me. Physically drenching me, most are frowning upon your arrival, but I need you for survival. And when you follow my community, yeah, I run outside to properly greet you. Let it rain, take my pain, I'm glad to meet you. Fill my eyes with a colorful rainbow. Every drop that hits me fills me with unmeasurable amount of security. Knowing my God acknowledges me as if each drop of rain.
Can we understand the universe?
Lord, thanks for lying.
Is it arbitrary, Lord, or is there a grand design?
It's rainy revolution. It's rainy solution. It's rainy revolution. 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 Struggle strut through the ghetto. The rain this time I feel is mental. The goal of this rain I feel is spiritual. Saw through the eyes of the afflicted people. The eyes are hard as a million tombstones, marked with the names of the millions of kin thrown to the dust that gave them their colored skin. Fade to black is the scene they're embalmed in. The rain many nights have witnessed her, receiving the sperm of a brother into a sister, and blessing that life to guaranteed existence, a conscious baby for a black resistance. I feel the rain enhances a revolution, it reminds us of a spiritual solution, it reminds us of an unnatural, supernatural solution.
20 years, son, I need to find answers to the fundamental questions about our existence, this undiminished.
It's really revolution. Lost between reality and psychology. 1990s mentality is described by the honorable truth message, which is true knowledge is so priceless, which is so true. Rain, rain, stay here. Woo! Love that power, brothers and sisters. Ha ha! Raise your hands up high and let me see the colors of your beautiful skin. Now the ceremony begins. Lord, let the heavenly rain cleanse. Run into your nearest rainbow. Grab hold to ride on each color, learning the importance of each color. Oh yeah. Let it rain, let it rain, let it rain, let it rain. Ah. Yes. Let it rain, let it rain. Woo! Let it rain. Oh yeah. Let it rain. Uh-huh. Let it rain. Yeah. Oh, let it rain. Oh, let it rain.
Can you hear me? Yo, people of Central Africa, in the beginning there was only darkness, water, and the great god Bumba. One day Bumba, in pain from a stomach ache, vomited up the sun.
Lately, I've been in a life like limbo, looking out of a smudged up window. We're not sure where life's not going. Friends, the summer outside, but yet we're snowing in. Don't know where our next dollars come from. Living the life of a poor musician, headline is strong, so it keeps. This 9 to 5, putting brothers here as a means to stay alive. If it wasn't for the rhythm, I think we would have given up by now. This system has got the best of me. Now I pray for God to invest in me. My dignity, invest his glory. Give me strength so I can finish the story. Keep on searching for the right way to go out. Cause going out is what it's all about. You can't be passive, gotta be active. Can't go with what looks attractive. Gotta learn all I can while I'm able. Headliner expresses his feelings on those turntables. When we get our chance to make a good living off the music we program, we won't sell out. just to be sold out. Brothers and sisters, do you know what I'm yapping about? Cause if they take away our contract, we still got talent and we still got contact. Cause we've worked real hard to get this far. We were catching the bus before we bought the car. You see, give up, man.
Still in pain, bump up on the moon, the stars, and then some animals. The leopard, the crocodile, the turtle, and finally man.
Gotta get political, apolitical, I gotta get grown but can't hold my own. So this government needs to be overthrown. Brothers with the AKs and the 9Ms need to learn how to correctly shoot them. Save those rounds for a revolution. Poor whites and blacks bum rushing the system. But I tell you, ain't no room for gangsters. Cause gangsters do dirty work and get pimped by mobsters. Some fat Italian eating pasta lobster. Brothers getting jailed and mobsters own the coppers. So you say you want out of the ghetto. First the political prisoners must be let go. And you must let go of your power master. My liquor got you licked, it's your powerful master. You'll never get out without much discipline. Raise your fist, but also raise your children. So when you die, the movement moves on. Cause with the revolution, ain't no future in front, y'all. Aha, yeah, direct your anger, love. Nothing's ever built on hate. Instead, love, love your life, tackle the government. The speech that break down the door, I haven't sit in my phrase when give up man a fish.
This creation myth, like many others, tries to answer the questions we all ask. Why are we here? Until then, I'm still fishing for religion.